We celebrate Black History Month and celebrate the life of Hall of Famer Frank Robinson. Major League Baseball announced he passed away Thursday of bone cancer. Robinson was the first African-American manager in the big leagues with Cleveland, and the player-manager led by example, hitting a home run in the first game he managed. To this day, he ranks in the top 10 of players for the most home runs at 586. He's also the only player to win MVP in both the American and National Leagues. Frank Robinson was 83 years old.